Welcome to Car Questions. For the past few months, I've been having a... As I was saying, for the past few months, I've been having a problem with the car's alarm system going off when I least expected it. I'd lock the car, go away, and a few minutes later it would go off. Like a lot of people, I thought maybe jiggling around something in my pocket, I hit the panic key or whatever. And this happened a couple times. Never happened before, so I wasn't doing anything different, so I didn't pay a whole lot of attention to it. And then I noticed while I was driving, the information display on my dashboard would say my lift gate was open or my door was ajar. And I stopped the car a couple times and I checked my doors and they weren't loose. They were closed properly. And then upon further research, I discovered that if you've got a faulty switch that indicates the car is locked and all the doors, the hood and the lift gate, if you have one, has it. If you've got that, you need it so your alarm system knows when your car is locked. But if those switches start to fail, then goofy things can happen. And that's what was happening with me. The switch at the back, not the lock, but just the switch in here, was getting rusty or something was wrong with it. Let me show you what I did to fix it, and hopefully you can do this to your car. It's a pretty common issue on a lot of cars, not just this Dodge. A lot of cars have exactly the same kind of alarm system. They've got a switch on each of the doors and the hood and the tailgate. And if something happens as that car gets older, and this one's a 2008, so if you've got a, you know, a 2009, 2010, 2008, 2007, this kind of thing might start happening on your car. I'm going to show you how to fix it. First thing you need to do is open the door or the hatch, get to the lock. And then take your favorite liquid wrench, rust remover lubricant, WD-40, in this case it's liquid wrench, and spray the living daylights out of this thing anywhere you can, anywhere at all. Just let her go. Lots. You can't put too much in there. So do that. Any hole you can, there's a little hole above on this lock, just fill it full of it. Next, close the door, or the hatch in this case, and do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Close it and unlock it. 10, 20 times won't hurt it. Now I did that and it worked like a charm for me. No more dash light on saying my lift gate was open while I was driving. And as soon as I did that, all my false alarms stopped. So give it a try. It might work for you. Thanks for watching Car Questions and please subscribe.